Thank you. I'm going to say welcome to everyone, especially Khizar and Anila.
Thank you, sir.
And thanks for coming, by the way.
Thanks.
It was really my pleasure, like when you told me before, for the first time, that it was your efforts and the things. And I didn't even know. Like, I didn't know, honestly. I didn't know that my rules or guidelines or videos follow unseen student hota hai aapka and he's going to talk. So really, it was like something very, you can say, something of happiness, of inner happiness. Yeah, Anila was with me, I think, until October. Yeah, so I'm in contact with her, like, through academy and classes and those things. So, yeah, this is Sir Mohammad Yar, by the way. I'm going to introduce him with you. Yeah. He's lecturer in chemistry, head of chemistry in APS, Abtabad Public School. And he's my very good friend, by the way. And he's also my colleague in ComSets. So we are lab fellows. Actually, he wanted to go to another lab, but I just dragged him to my lab, right? Because he's my very good friend. And he's a person of vision, actually. And you know, like, I like the people of vision, who has vision. Mujhe ek baat yaad aayi, and I'm damn sure you people like it, okay? Jaise unhone self-motivation ki baat ki. So, Arif Hafiz, mere khayal mein unka naam hai na, Bangladesh ka jo ladka hai. At the age of 18, doctors ne usko kaha ke your muscles are collapsed and you're gonna die very soon. At the age of 19. At the age of 18, he got this disease. And the age of 19, at the age of 19, doctor said you're gonna die. Lekin uski puri badan mein ek ungli aisi thi jo kaam kar rahi thi. Sirf ek ungli, the only finger. And he made that finger is the most powerful finger in the powerless body. Matlab usne sirf ek ungli istemal karke, like usne keyboard, usko keyboard warrior bhi kehte hain. So usne keyboard se English learning English seekhna shuru kiya. And after 18 years like of that time, and he was still like in 2018 he died. At that time, he wrote four books, and he was writing the fifth when he died. मतलब एक ऐसा बंदा जिसका पूरा बदन काम नहीं कर रहा, but he was motivated. और उसकी जब भी मैंने कोई इंटरव्यू या कोई बात सुनी है, he was starting from the one thing that I'm very thankful to Allah that he has given me this finger, which I can use for such kind of things. So I mean, like, you can think over people, they are self-motivated. मैं कभी कभी बात करता हूँ ना ये जो Schofield, Michael Schofield है, जो American है. मैं उसका एक interview देख रहा था last time. I'm talking about the self-motivation. Yes. I'm gonna, yeah. So last time जब मैं उसका interview देख रहा था, तो उसने कहा कि I'm not a superhuman. Like, it doesn't make me superhuman. वो यू था कि he broke all the records in the world. Like, वो ऐसा बंदा है कि आज तक किसी ने इतने gold medal नहीं जीते जो उसने अकेले में जीते हैं. At the age of 18, he broke all the records of driving, and at the age of 30, he broke all the records of swimming. मतलब उस और वो मुझे जो सबसे ज़्यादा उनकी बात अच्छी लगती वो ये थी कि जब उसने ऐलान किया कि ओलंपिक्स में मैं 7 गोल्ड मेडल तो और मैं 8 जीतूँगा, I'm gonna break this record. लेकिन उस वक्त उसके हाथ में फ्रैक्चर आया, and doctor said you can do it, but he said I'm gonna do it, and I wanna achieve the unachievable. Like, achievable तो हर कर सकते हैं ना, लेकिन I'm gonna achieve the unachievable. तो उसने क्या किया कि उसने टांगों से प्रैक्टिस शुरू की, सिर्फ टांगों से, and he became the most powerful person in the world. कि अपनी टांगों से वो स्विमिंग करता था. And as the time of the Olympics came, his hand was okay, like he was normal then and he could swim. And you know what? लोग कहते हैं ना कि प्रॉब्लम्स आई, ईटा जो है डिले हो गया, लीक हो गया, ये हो गया, वो हो गया. जैसे ही उसने जंप किया तो उसकी गॉगल्स टूट गई, उसकी गॉगल्स टूट गई. और उसको उस वक्त एक डिजीज़ थी, जो ऐसी डिजीज़ थी जिसमें इंसान फोकस लूज़ करता है. देयर वाज समथिंग लाइक वेरी, और उसने कहा कि जब भी मैं फोकस लूज़ करता था, आई वॉज जंपिंग इन द वाटर. तो हुआ यूँ कि उसने कहा जब 8th गोल्ड मेडल, मतलब 8 टाइम्स ही वाज जस्ट कमिंग, और उसने फिर वो किया था ना कि मतलब इतने स्विम के बाद आई कैन रीच देयर एंड देन आई कैन कम बैक, कैन गो कम बैक. And at the eighth time, he was blind when he broke the record. उसने जब record थोड़ा ना, he was blind like at that time. लेकिन उसने जैसे हाथ उधर लगाया, उसने goggles हटाई, उसको नजर नहीं आ रहा था कि उसने कहा कि a new record made. उसको नजर नहीं आ रहा था. But still he says, it doesn't make me superhuman. Everyone can do it if you are a self-motivated person. So this is something very good, like he didn't join any academy or anywhere. And still he just got the first position. So this is something of great honor. And this is my honor as well that you're here. Yes, sir.